Hey guys! In this video, we'll show you three advanced tricks for making animated overlays using a free and easy video editor called FilmForth. Most of the templates you purchase on the internet are edited by After Effects. Why not create them yourself? Subscribe to us for more practical editing tips. If you haven't installed FilmForth yet, head over to Google, enter FilmForth in the search box, click the first link, and you can get it from the Microsoft Store. Why not give FilmForth a shot? First, we'll show you how to add animated subscribe buttons with music. Create a new project and import your footage. Next, click the Picture in Picture button on the bottom and choose the built-in stickers option. Add subscribers buttons to FilmForth as you wish. Move and adjust these subscribe buttons. How to make animated subscribe buttons on video? Well, select animation and set the bounce effect to video. Drag the white bar and change the duration of the great sticker. You can set an entrance to the sticker as per your liking. Move and drag the subscribe button as we mentioned earlier. Nice! You can create animated overlays with great ease. Click Audio and you can add sound effects to your YouTube video. Okay, we will add ding sound effects here. Adjust the sound effects for minor adjustments. Let's see the effects. Wow, awesome! Let's move on to part 2. How to create twinkling stars. Create a new project and import the star image. Then, click and hold the small circles to the size you want. Drag the white slider to adjust the duration time. Click on the animation button and choose the emphasis tab. Here, we will select the fade effect. Choose the duplicate button to double the image. Repeat the above steps to get multiple stars. Adjust the start time of some images. It is quite easy. Beautiful! The stars are twinkling now. Finally, you'll learn three effects to create animated overlays. Click Picture in Picture, select Add Pick and Pick, and import your media files. Next, add some eye-catching stickers to FilmForth. You can use the built-in stickers or import local files from your PC. Choose the animation option on the bottom side and set an emphasis for the sticker. And you can change the interval time by dragging the slider. Have you got it? So cool! I love it! Try to decorate your project the way we mentioned before. Go ahead and create your own stunning animated overlays with FilmForth now! That's amazing, right? Do you want to make animated overlays? If you're satisfied with the overlay, click Save Video to render your clip. What wonderful animated effects can you make with FilmForth? That's how we make animated overlays. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. See you next time.